I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable two-factor authentication for your Reddit account. If you're looking to enhance the security of your online presence, enabling two-factor authentication, or 2FA, for your Reddit account is one of the best steps you can take. With 2FA, even if someone gets a hold of your password, they won't be able to access your account without the second factor, which in this case will be done through an authenticator app. So if you're ready to boost your account security and keep your Reddit experience safe, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser on your computer, navigate to www.reddit.com, and then sign into your Reddit account if prompted. You'll land on your Reddit homepage. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in this menu. The Reddit Settings menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the Account Authorization section, find two-factor authentication in this section, and then click Enable next to 2FA. A screen pops up letting you know that in order to set up two-factor authentication for your Reddit account, you'll need to download an authenticator app. I'd recommend using either Microsoft Authenticator or Google Authenticator. Step 4. After downloading and setting up your authenticator app, enter your Reddit account password on this screen and then click Confirm. Step 5. Open your authenticator app and then scan in the QR code shown on this screen. You'll see Reddit added to your authenticator app and a code that changes every 60 seconds. Step 6. Enter the code shown for Reddit in your authenticator app in the 6-digit verification code field on your computer and then click Complete Setup. A message is displayed letting you know that 2FA has successfully been set up for your Reddit account, but you're not done. Step 7. Click the Backup Codes link in this message and then enter your Reddit account password on the next screen to download your Reddit backup codes. Click Continue. Your Reddit two-factor authentication backup codes are displayed. Write these codes down and keep them in a safe place. You'll need them in the event you ever lose access to your authenticator app. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.